once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you, out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Regret taking with you. There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Good thinking. Always check the safe. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Thank you. hope he has not changed the combination. See the bonds? You know, it is kind of us to be showing Mr. Rubio the flaws in his security. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. A new shift of guards just plugged in. Careful out there. Of your extraction point at the main docks.
No nos va a volver a humillar.
Selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much.